reminding you that this is class 4. So this is very special to see 52 seconds of class 4. And now the man, Grant of Kingston College. Let's see what time he returned. We saw a very special person, Martin of Jamaica College, doing damage. But this man, Grant of Kingston College, tries to follow suit. He travels in lane number 6. 200 meters to go for him. From the outside, we have the man from Camperdown, Shamar Harris. And he's in second at the moment. But this man, Sean Grant of Kingston College, looks easy and comfortable coming into the straightaway. Harris of Camperdown in second. Inside, we see the man, Jimmy from Charlie Smith. Thank you, Malcolm. It's 53-55 for Grant. Harris of Camperdown takes it ahead of Malcolm of Charlie Smith.
In the class, I'm going to come for the shooter, yes.